Righty-o there. So, just finish it. I think it's... yeah. That's done. So now all we have to do is upgrade them, but we've got to do a run to the shops. Take care of business. Travel in style today, man. As well while we're there. Oh, frame message. Times 1 million. There. Let's go. Can we cringe do anything while we're about? This is overdue for a looting. Juicy. Very juicy. And now mate, he's open, so let's go. Get some trading done. can see that, but is it working? That is the question, ski. No. Get some steel out. I'm wrenching it for two steel. Sugary butts. I need sugary butts. Rockbusters. Yay.
Speak quickly.
I would like to see what you have for sale. It doesn't look like I have anything. 64. I don't think he's respawned from the last time. Get that beam if you want. Slap that on something. Yeah, I sold him all this junk. And he ain't got nothing.
Now that's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Forgot about that extra bit of bar on that. Yeah, screw him. I'm gonna repair that before.
Was there something else?
Give me. Repair. Let me see him. Oof. Oof. Yay.
Yeah, well, it's got about nothing. Time you bought something.
Let's get out of here. I ain't going all the way to those other traders. Screw that. Anything to sell.
Another stranger in need? I've got what you're looking for.
No, you do certainly do not. Oh, bit of gunpowder. Yeah, I sold all that junk. I ain't gonna let you sugar butts just for a bit of powder and where she got that I want. She's got.
Thanks for the business.
Oh, wait,
stay safe out there.
Today. Hey. The truth is. Now, if I don't see a demolisher tonight, I'm going to be extremely surprised. Extremely. I might as well eat that meat stew. Just in case, give me those just in case. Give me that. Six blocks. Give me that. No, that means go down. Somewhat respectful. Can't do anything with this, can I? Nope, so that's it. Give an extra layer. Bit of peace of mind. Not much, but a bit. Real good. I'm gonna get more something kicking. Been done. This is about as good as we're gonna get it. Whew. Cinch up. That's good, you can get it. Poorly designed these out by outside bits, but I think about how I'm gonna do this. If I ever do this kind of base again in the future, if it works. That's all cinched up. The other sides work. So I'm testing the other sides. Which, don't think we need any more cement actually. that do. Sweet. It's that side. Oh, down. Scooby snacks. Can't believe that. I can upgrade 8 blocks. I really wish I could change the colour of the upgrade them. How much fuel we got on us? Let's refuel these generators now while we're waiting. It hardly uses it. Another 2 blocks. As long as it hasn't taken out the whole system. How much have we got? That's enough for 4 blocks. Right, what are we doing? Most importantly, that size. Pretty much respectable. Got clear to do. 2, 3, 4. Try and get as many of them done. This corridor's pretty much completoed. Moment de la truth. I'm saying. As a matter of fact, I'm going to leave that there. Because if things go wrong, I want to be able to get out of there. Right, I think we've done as best we can. Only time will tell now how successful it will be. Sure they're all dried, pretty much. Yeah, they've got a lot to chew for if they want to come this way. Hell of a lot. Make sure they're locked. Come on, give me another 2 blocks. I'm desperate. Oh, don't do that to me. No, don't have any wood. Of course I don't have any wood. Why'd I be carrying that around? It's not like I ever use it. wait and see if that block strikes yet so we can upgrade it. Could we by any chance make? Them birds. And flying rats. Got two of them. Never mind. Get that many vultures about. Right, let's see if this is dried so I can upgrade it. Of course not. Yeah, they've got a lot to eat through if they want to come this way. Blocks. Nine blocks. I Seriously. Let's get that one done. Those couple. Then whatever else we get, we'll just slap wherever we can. That should take care of the vultures, those ones. Another two blocks. The main ones. Guess I could have put plates on there as well. No. Because if you put plates on there, you'd only be able to do one side. Plus I might juke them into going round the sideways, the sides. Because they might not see it as a pathway. Dried yet. Good, good, good. It's upgraded it. Last minute checks. Get nervous now. See how it stands up. This might be seen as the weakest route. The easiest, I mean. Actually, just put them there. If they decide to go through there, let's say it's going to be a huge amount of chewing. I've been munching on that for hours. More blocks done, hopefully. Three. Oh man, I'm so desperate scraping together the last bits of steel. First things first, make sure this is about as good as we can get it. Nice. Really? How come I can get onto this one, but not the others? Right, let's arm ourselves up. Oh, we're definitely gonna need them.
Been horse to bother me before the night, before the prom night. I'm gonna have to increase my efficiency if I decide to make a base this big again. I mean, I actually stretched out to have a extra couple of forges going. It's very rare I have to do that. It's not even a bad thing to manage my time that I have to do that. Seal these up. We're out of time. We're not going to go base tonight. It's rude being in that thing. Ooh, this is going to be interesting. Yeah, we've got the nerdies on. Good. Damn, that wreck almost caused me to fall off the edge. Rude. Tell me that was a wandering horde spawning in just as I'm about to get ready. Silence before the storm. Last minute. Don't trust my... Trust it up. Two blocks we can do. be that many, but better than nothing. Right, get to you. Get rid of you. Then there. Grab some of that agua, that Aguilera. There's a genie in the bottle. There's a genie in the bottle. One bacon eggs. Just to set my stomach. Just to top me off, like. Right now. Once we got one. Might as well get running. Get warmed up. Which I think we come from first. I don't get why this. Damn. That's dangerous. So how comes I can't get on? Don't you wrong with that, spike trap does. And quite heavily armored as well. As they come down, edge all the way. So I'll be funneled to a choke point. Right? And they get worked. Get squeezed on. Moment of truth. Now what's going on here? Must be something to do with the update. Maybe a trigger control tonight. Fingers crossed all these other hallways are all wired up correctly, as if they're not on interrupts. With a capital T. Just stand back here and pop, 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 pop. Right? We shall put just those bars there now. It's alright for your protected base. I ran around them all and all the blades started working, so shouldn't have any trouble with the blades, it's just the sat traps and things. Not worried about. Here we go. Moment pillar truth.
This is gonna be mad. Oh, the lag. That's a lot of them.
Worked.
is I'm not. Just fine. Thank you. Hello. Very stuck. You're in a predicament. Trouble is, it's getting the loot. I've got to redesign this. I've got to come up with a new idea. So, I might keep that chainsaw. about that. Certainly did work. Putting everything sorted, is he going to abandon this and redesign it? Yeah, true that. Hopefully the stable will be out very soon. Just going to see what I got. Definitely gonna revisit this idea though. Held up, but not too good. If I've got the measurements right, wouldn't be too bad. Plus I can't see if there's any goodie bags down there. I've got to come up with that. Similar kind of plan, sort of like a funnel system, you know. Here we've got some mad loot out of that though. Alright, cheers for watching, catch you later.